All units, we have reports of an active bomb situation. Officers near Bowery, please respond.
Bombing. Should use a spider bot to locate other explosives. Time to find those other bombs.
Right now. I don't know what happened.
All right, folks, I need you to move through. I'm sorry, you can't come through here.
Spider bot will see the bomb triggers as bright blinking lights. Got one. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Spider-Bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Need to find the others. Got it. Just one left. Bombs are gonna blow. That's the last one. That could have turned out badly. That's what I'm here for. Good shot!
Spider-Man can do it, why not me?
Have any powers? And you're 47.
Empire State University, the old alma mater. And holder of my... Hardy must have stashed something for more stolen art.
Hey!
Oh, come back, little birdie!
Gotta get him!
Bags of money on a roof. Nothing sketchy going on here.
Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon.
Keep fighting a good fight, man.
Gotcha!
The Detective, looks like I found the last stash. Any other leads to track down?
No. That's the last piece of Hardy's legacy. I really can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad to help, Detective Mackey.
And hey, I think you're right about the new cat. Look out for her, okay? It'd mean a lot to me.
That was weird. What did he mean by that? Should call him back and ask him.
The number you have dialed is no longer in service.
And that's even weirder. Better stop by his precinct. Hey, I'm looking for Detective Mackey.
Mackey? Doesn't ring a bell.
Older guy with a mustache?
Either you got the wrong precinct, or someone played you.
Yeah, someone played me all right. Sergeant Mackey, or do you prefer Walter Hardy?
Hey, don't judge me. I did what I had to do.
Your daughter thinks you're dead, you know.
And let's keep her thinking that. For her sake. Deal?
Deal? You just conned me. Why should I do anything for you?
'Cause you're a decent guy. Take care of my little girl.
I'm so gullible. I need to learn how to be heartless and cynical like everyone else.
Loyal listeners have called in reports of Spider-Man recklessly vandalizing public works, smashing open power relay boxes and other structures relating to important public and private services. Some have even said it appears he's looking for something, but he never leaves with anything. My friends, I think it might be time to consider that Spider-Man...
Break your friggin' jaw!
Red one, the boss will do to you!
Beating up mobsters! Classic hero work! Oh, thank you. They were gonna shoot me.
myself!
All units, a VIP Maggio witness has been abducted. Responsible north of Houston.
Guys are holding someone in that trunk.
Don't you guys be trading baseball cards instead of tied up citizens?
He keeps jumping around! I'm gonna get this! Get me out of this! Here comes the pepper!
Thank you, Spider-Man.
You did great. The police will be here soon.
What's wrong about you?
Cops are coming. Check it out. Time to do the laundry, fellas.
You're going down. We're losing too many guys! You better run!
Weren't half bad, if you're a first grader. The police will take it from here. These guys have an impressive social circle.
Boss wants his head! I'm stuck!
Just once I'd like to ride inside a car with friends.
got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself. That's a keeper.
Spider-Man! Oh my gosh! Okay, you have to come to my New Year's party in the Hamptons. I won't take no for an answer.
Hey, man.
Hey. Just taking a break.
Double high five, Spidey! Whoa, I can't believe it just happened. How's it going?
It's looking good, Spidey. Are you really him?
Excuse me.
Spider-Man. The Spider-Man.